the idea that when you are on television, you still have to have an energy that would come across as overwhelming on screen. And it's just the way it is. It's how, because again, one of the things is the budgets for television shows still are lower than for film. And so where do you get the bang for the buck? You get it in the energy of the actors, or you put them in situations that are more energized or energetic, because you're not going to have $300 million to make Top Gun 2.